Guys, should I go to Jamaica tomorrow? Let me know in the comments in the description. Let me know in the comments below if I should go to Jamaica tomorrow. Let me know, man. We might go to a nice beachfront, you know. I don't know what we're doing. Go to the beach over there or something. Let me know in the comments right now. Should we go to Jamaica? Check out the prices over there and stuff. You know what I'm saying? The Jamaican Islands, man. Now, you know, Bob Marley, rest in peace, Bob Marley. You know what I'm saying? He came from over there. If y'all didn't know that already, y'all should know that. You know what I'm saying? Check out links in the description right now. Let me know if I should go check out Jamaica tomorrow. You know, I haven't been to Jamaica. I like Jamaica personally. A lot of chill people over there. Like, I like chill places. You know, I don't like no places that got problems like Chicago, Detroit. I don't like those places, man. You know what I'm saying? We do better without them. They're stupid. I'm not saying the whole place is stupid, but the whole energy that the media is showing, or at least, and the reputation they have is stupid.